and welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're new, welcome, welcome, welcome. Make sure you subscribe and comment down below what other videos you guys want to see. Today we're going to be doing Who Knows Me Better with my... And what's your name?
You're like both wearing white.
I know.
You're like both
wearing white. Like the board.
Oh my goodness. Okay, what's your name? Oh yeah, anyway, this is my twin, Jackson, and then this is my cousin, Sadie. And we have 10 questions, and we're gonna see who knows me better.
Who knows you better?
My twin or my cousin?
You know, it's definitely Sadie.
That's confident. Okay, ready? First one.
Yeah.
What's my favorite color? There's like three of them. There's two of them. If you get either one, you get a point. But if you get both, you get two. One, two, three, show. Red and yellow or white? Wrong. You get 1 point because my favorite color is yellow and blue. Guys, blue.
Do you like Lolo?
It's a mark. It's a
mark. Uh-huh. Okay. Next one. What's my favorite season? I said this the other day, so if you guys don't get this, who knows him better or her? Who knows her better? Let's see. I think we should do her next. Okay, 1, 2, 3, show. You went to her wrong. Fall, yes. Guys, I love fall. I said that the other day. I just said, like, I can't wait till fall.
No, because we were doing scrapbooking things. Mm-hmm. She's like, I want to do fall. And I was like, okay.
Because, like, I love the smell of it. I love the leaves. I love everything.
I just want the pumpkin spice lattes.
I have short term memory loss.
Okay, next one.
Either you just spit on me or
Oh yeah.
Really?
Yeah, you spit on me.
Really?
That's my favorite animals. I have two of them.
I know. Oh, I don't know that.
One of them. Guys, they were all over my room once at one point.
Oh, it still is? Oh.
Well, one of them is, and then if you get another one, you get another point. Jack, you have no points. See, you have one.
That's two.
Show your boards. I think it's green. No, I'm not green. Yeah, he got an owl and a panda, and then Sadie got an owl, so if you get 1 point, you get 2 points. Okay, next question.
No, we gotta erase it!
What's my favorite brand? Like, clothing brand, shoe brand.
But wait, do you have any of these brands?
Yeah, I have some of the brands. I have, like, some of the clothing and shoes from that brand. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
Cherry boards! Nike and Adidas. And Nike and Adidas.
Who is
so
that?
You guys get both get a point.
Oh,
do
I just get one or I get two?
No, you get two.
Okay. At first I was gonna put down Balenciaga, but I was like, why
am
I
Balenciaga?
I was like, why am I thinking of Balenciaga?
Okay, what's my favorite holiday? Oh, I totally forgot that was ready. I really hope you guys can hear us. Well, now you can hear us if you couldn't. I guess we'll just do the word. Is that what it's called?
Subtitles.
Okay, go. Oh, I forgot the question. What's my favorite holiday?
Holiday.
Mm-hmm. Holiday. And your birthday does not count as a holiday.
April.
That's the month, sweetheart.
June. August.
Hey, there's my name. Why is it on the board?
No. I got the one with the calendar.
Oh, yeah.
I tried to do like a to-do list on my
Okay, ready? 2, 3, show your
boards. No, I'm not winning!
You can't write your brush, you got that. She played it. Cheater. Pumpkin. What did you show?
Day
Oh my. Noah.
Christmas.
Yes, actually it is Christmas.
What the
f- I do like Christmas. That's probably my favorite holiday.
Then why isn't December your favorite month?
I didn't do my favorite month.
Why isn't winter her favorite season?
If she loves because Christmas. I like fall.
Well, why don't you like freaking winter?
What's my favorite food? You guys should all know this.
Oh, I know this.
And if you don't, you're getting kicked in the foot.
I don't know.
You don't
have a guess.
Okay, then. What is your show? Mac and cheese. Yes.
It's still mac and
cheese. It's always going to be mac and cheese. Mac and cheese, that, like the Annie's mac and cheese or the Kraft one, and then the Frank's hot dogs one. Right? Not a good breakfast, dinner, or lunch.
Oh my god, I did it!
Okay, what's my favorite drink? Like, either it's like Sprite or Coke or like...
Is it like a Starbucks?
I'll think of two of them. Like a pop and then a Starbucks drink. And if you get both of them, you get 2 points. Like, same thing. This is what we're gonna do. Take a Starbucks drink and a pop or just one of them. Consider the one drink a pop, but if it is, then yeah. I like smart. A lot of them, but I think this one's my favorite.
No, I'm smart.
He does the same thing as my stuff.
Why, Steve?
That's not a pop.
It is!
No, it's not.
Yes, it is! You're eating
both of them.
I'm just gonna
die. Dang, Sadie, you've gotten everyone right.
I know, that's
it.
Is
it?
Awesome.
Yeah, everyone. Step four. Oh my gosh, can you hurry?
Did he have 7 points?
You have 4.
Okay, ready, set, flip!
Pineapple and caramel frap. Yes, caramel frap is right. That's basically my favorite.
Pineapple
favorite?
What?
I don't know what
you
mean. You had tea drink, frap, or sparkling water. I do like sparkling water, but I was thinking more of lemon. Like the lemon.
Pineapple days. Drink.
Really? I don't know if it's like a soda or not. Though.
That's not
but
a
soda.
But
if it's
soda.
A soda, then it would be. And then my favorite. Oh yeah, you already know. Okay. Oh, I was gonna say next question, but okay. What's my dream car? G-Wagon, yes. Here's a picture of a G-Wagon. And then Ford Explorer, I did want that, but no. Lamborghini, no.
I said G-Wagon.
I know, you get a point. And then Tesla, I guess I can give you guys both a point for that, so you guys get both points. I was thinking instead of Tesla, I was thinking a Porsche.
No.
But whatever.
Oh,
Tesla,
no.
Works. Next question. Or next round. Wait, how many points do you have?
Nine.
You got 2 points, sir. I don't think you can keep track of 2 points. I'll see you next year. Alright. What's my dream pet? Like, what pet? And if you get, you can just say, like, a turtle or like.
Is it like
a
dog?
Sorry guys, you can't hear us.
Is it like a normal household pet? Like,
yeah, it's a normal household pet, but like if you see the, if you say the, what is it called? Breed? Is that what it's called?
Oh, bet! I know
if
this
you
one!
If the breed of it, then there's two of them. The one you know, you're probably thinking of, I don't know exactly which one, so. Okay, 1, 2, 3, flip. You said hamster?
Yeah.
Persian?
Like baby.
No.
What is it?
I want a dog, and I want like a husky.
Since when do you like a freaking dog?
I want a husky, sir. so bad because I think they're so cute. But that will probably change.
This is crap. You've never mentioned anything about a husky.
Doesn't matter.
She's literally never said anything about a dog.
Okay, last question. Number? Okay. What is my favorite sport? Like, not to watch, to do. Two main ones. Are you ready? We're gonna do the split. Last split. Football? Ball?
I erased the second now.
Even I don't know how to spell. And gymnastics and football. 2 points for you, 1 point for you. I do like gymnastics. Gymnastics is a sport, people.
It is too a sport.
I promise it is. Dance is a sport. Cheerleading is a sport. Sport. Anyway. Thank you guys so much. For some reason, that was weird. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed, make sure to give a big fat thumbs up.
I won.
Yeah, she did win. Oh, sorry. I'm a little forceful. One. Wait. She got 11, and I don't know how many he got. But winner and not winner. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed, make sure you give it a big fat thumbs up.
Look at Willy.
Thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys enjoyed, make sure you give it a big fat thumbs up. Make sure you turn on post notifications so you get notified every time I post another video. Subscribe to my channel. Go check out my Instagram and my TikTok before it gets deleted. And do you have anything you want to say? Any shout-outs? Anybody? Anyway, thanks for watching. I thought I was going to say something for you. Anything you want to say? Okay. He wants ice cream. He's driving me crazy. So we're going to end it. Love you guys so much. See you guys next time. Bye.